Ladies and gentlemen, it's a very great pleasure to me to be here today in order to open the Irish Terrier exhibition. To know an Irish Terrier is to love him, and I do not think that there is a better dog of any other breed as a companion. First of all, his size is right. He's clean-coated and affectionate. I'm of course speaking of the breed as a whole, but generally speaking, the attributes which I have given this dog are a certainty and no lottery.